Yes, sir.
You are now in the pressure chamber, and that thermos bottle contains concentrated food under pressure. When you unscrew the top, your rations will be available. But don't unscrew it yet.
Now he informs me.
Let me out! Let me out!
Delicious meal. You got a toothpick on you, General?
In re-entering the Earth's atmosphere, the rocket will encounter maximal heat from friction.
I'm the one who thought of this stuff first. Now he's telling me.
We built a thermo cabinet that will simulate this terrific heat to see what effect it has on you.
You know, you thought of everything for my comfort, haven't you, General?
Very well put, Professor. And now, into the pressure cooker, as we call it.
I like a fella with a good sense of humor.
Can you hear me, Professor?
Unfortunately,
I've just turned on the heat.
I could tell right away.
It's approaching 700 degrees. How is it in there?
Well, you know, it's a bit sultry.
1,200 degrees. That's the limit. Are you okay?
Well, I could stand a little basting, but otherwise I'm okay.
Good. Come on out, Professor.
You got any more bright ideas, General?
Another problem in outer space is weightlessness.
I just bet you got a cabinet to test that, too. Huh, General?
Why, yes. How did you know?
It's figures.
Professor, we are now going to gradually degravitize the cabinet. You will become...